Oh no! Tani would be embarrassed. She's embarrassed to blush. What's going on? Tani ate a broken cake. She was in a lot of stomach pains and wanted to go to the toilet. Oh my god, she was going to deflate into the cup so as not to make a noise. Unfortunately, Nick found out. It turned out to be the trap that Miss T and Francis created. Look at them with their jokes. Oh, our Tani is already self-pitying. Haha, it's worth it for Miss T.
Miss T must be very angry because the student is naughty and teasing her. What mischief will it be this time? Will Miss T punish them or not? Let's follow. Miss T was focused on the lecture. Then Nick and Tani were distracted, not paying attention. Oh, the two of them got punished. The mischievous students throw Miss T once more.
Stop it!
Miss T.
Huh?
What the hell?
What?
No, no, no.
Oh, God!
Oh, 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 oh my God! Oh!
Miss T seems to be thinking of a way to troll Nick and Tani.
Ah.
Oh, come on, man.
Oh my god! Nick got trapped.
Oh my god!
Oh, Miss T feeling sad now? She must be thinking about being teased by students!
No.
Thanks to the bug, Miss T doesn't feel sad anymore! The water vending machine has kidnapped Nick and Tani. In this episode, let's see if they can save themselves. Nick and Tani really want to try the drink in this water vending machine. They are very excited. A blue aura appeared and swallowed Nick. The strong light pulled even the titanium. It was scary. Whoa, they got lost in a candy world. It's so cute. They look so happy, enjoying the moment. Oh no! Actually, danger is always lurking. Oh my god, a ticking time bomb!
What?
Haha, Nick ate so much that he became fat. He couldn't walk anymore.
Stop!
Quad!
Idea is really crazy, but also very clever. Luckily, they got out of this place. Have fun, but pay attention to your surroundings. Maybe danger is always lurking for us.